Hello, everybody. It's Trishaly, and welcome to part 25 of my 100-part video series on my network marketing journey. So I had just attended two weekends in a row, my first and second network marketing event. The first one in Chicago totally changed my life, totally changed my perspective, just blew my mind. And the one in Las Vegas was a big letdown. So I got home invigorated with the idea of I'm going to Thailand. And when I got there, I didn't know how I was going to come up with the resources to get there. And so I pooled some funds and was able to get about half of the money. And then I remember I contacted one of the leaders of our team, and I told him, you know what, if you got somebody else that has the money to go, you should just let them go, because, and I'll just lose out on my $1,000 deposit, because I can't see myself making it happen. And he kind of said, no, you got to come, so just figure it out. And I was like, okay. I thought he was going to say, okay, well, I'll keep your $1,000. I got another guy that's got the money, and he's going to pay up, and you can stay home. But that's not what he said. So I was determined to figure out how to get the money. So I started, I called my credit card company. I got my limit increased. I took about a bunch of cash advances. And then I ended up having to take out a loan at a personal loan, because the bank wouldn't give me one. I went and asked the bank to give me a loan, and they wouldn't. So I thought, well, I have all this collateral. I own my own home. I own my own vehicle. Not good enough. I didn't have a job, so no loan for me. So I ended up taking out a personal loan and getting the money. And in May, I was hopping on a plane to travel halfway around the globe to mastermind with Project AWOL and learn about blogging and selling on the internet. And so in the next few of these videos, I'm going to be talking to you about the trip to Thailand and what, just all this crazy stuff that happened to me during that adventure in Thailand. So stay tuned and check out my next couple videos all about Thailand. Thanks so much for watching. Go out there and make it a wonderful day. And if I don't see you in the future, I'll see y'all in the pasture. Bye-bye.